Hello, Mount Olive. We're so very glad you've joined us today. Here are just a few of our upcoming events, so check this out. Prayer is the core of our Christian existence. Join us every weekday at noon for prayer by tuning into www.wmocradio.net. A family that prays together stays together. We welcome you back to the sanctuary. We are following the same safety guidelines as before, which requires registration. The link will be posted each week on our website on Wednesdays at 9 a.m. and will close Thursdays at 9 p.m. As in the past, if registration exceeds our weekly capacity, our overflow registrants will automatically be given priority on the list for the following Sunday. Remember, we are still practicing social distancing and wearing of masks is mandatory. For our online congregation, we will still be live streaming each week on our own MountOliveBaptist.live, Facebook Live, and YouTube Live, so you can share the live worship experience with us. The chat rooms will be open so we can see and respond to your comments in real time. Let's worship the Lord in the beauty of holiness. If you need more information, feel free to contact the church office. Our weekly midweek prayer and Bible study takes place on Wednesdays. Our current study series continues using the book Discipleship for African American Christians, A Journey Through the Church Covenant. Corporate prayer begins at 7 p.m., followed by Bible study at 8 p.m. Don't forget, Pastor Page is live Thursdays at noon with Conversations with Pastor Page. The Zoom login details are posted on our website. Spend your lunch hour in an interactive study of God's Word and its relevance to our daily living. Our men's ministry has a new theme for 2022, Men Standing Strong for God. Please join them for their weekly Sunday school class, which takes place every Monday at 7 p.m. via Zoom. The login is posted on our website. Also, there will be a Bible study Friday, February 18th at 7 p.m. via Zoom. The guest study leader is Minister Earl Rouse, Deacon Willie Thomas, Men's Ministry Leader. The North Jersey District Missionary Baptist Association will host its 109th semi-annual session this Friday through Sunday, February 18th through the 20th, 2022. We start on Friday, February 18th at 7 p.m. with Let's Have Church, a virtual music experience from our music auxiliary, available via YouTube Live and Facebook Live. The Congress of Christian Education convenes Saturday, February 19th via Zoom links with classes for every age and interest. The weekend culminates on Sunday, February 20th at 4 p.m. with the Parent Body Service on YouTube Live and Facebook Live. The guest celebrant is Reverend Marissa Farrow, Associate Minister Leader, Greater Allen AME Church, Queens, New York. Please support our district services. Reverend John H. Gamble is the moderator. Our monthly food distribution drive takes place this Saturday, February 19th, starting at 9 a.m. Remember to exercise social distancing practices. Open to all in the community. MOBC Sign Language Ministry is offering Bridging the Gap American Sign Language classes for all ages starting in March. We've posted the registration information on our website. The North Jersey Martin Luther King Jr. Commemorative Commission announces the 2022 MLK Scholarship Essay. 10 $5,000 scholarships will be awarded to the winners, New Jersey residents currently in grade 12. The deadline is March 18th. Application details and links are posted on the church website. The Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated Iota Epsilon Omega Chapter is announcing that its 2022 college scholarship applications are now open. The application deadline is March 18th. All the eligibility and application details are posted on our website. MOBC Bereavement Ministry is once again gathering for its weekly sessions. Reverend Ella Hayes invites all who are experiencing the pain of loss, fresh or old, to join her every Thursday. The time and Zoom login information is posted on screen and on our website. The MOBC College Connect Ministry is our way of encouraging and providing moral and emotional support to students adjusting to college life and experiencing life away from home. Please email Reverend Donna West, mobcdean@gmail.com, and give her your current email and text information so we can stay connected. Happy birthday blessings to all who celebrate this month. We also extend happy anniversary wishes for those who are celebrating their special day this month as well. Well, that's all for now. You can remain current on everything happening by going to our church website, www.MountOliveBaptist.org. Thank you for your time. I'm Rhonda Wade. Have a blessed day. Be safe.